Welcome back. In this video, we are going to solve problem 4-93 that is taken from chapter number 4, Axial Load, and book name is Mechanics of Material by R.C. Hibbeler. So statement is determine the maximum normal stress developed in the bar when it is subjected to tension of 8 kN. So this is the bar, you can see which is subjected to axial load of 8 kN. There is a hole in this bar as well as in fillet. So due to this hole and this fillet, there will be a maximum stress at this portion, which is called stress concentration. So we have to determine that maximum normal stress developed in this load. So let's start with the solution. So we know that maximum stress is equal to K into sigma average, where K is known as stress concentration factor. And we will find this K for fillet as well as for hole. So starting from fillet, so at fillet we will find this K, but before finding this K we will find some values, which is R by H and W by H. So we will find what is W, what is R, what is H for this shape that is given in the rod. So you can see W is this one, which is the height, and that is 60 millimeter. So 60 millimeter. R is the radius of fillet, you can see R is this one, so that is 15 millimeter. And H is this height, which you can see that is given as this height, clear? And this is 30 millimeter. So 30 millimeter. Now you have this value, you have to find, use figure 4-23, that is for fillet, and you have to find R by H and W by H. So first we will find R by H and W by H. So what is R by H? R is 15 and H is 30. That will give you 0.5, and W by H is 60 divided by 30. That will give you 2. Now R by H is 0.5, which you can see is this point. If you draw a vertical line from this point, that will intersect these curves above. And we will locate W by 2. So W by H is 2. So you can see this is the curve which is intersecting at this point. So if you draw a horizontal line, so you will get the value of K is 1.4. You can see this on y-axis, this is K. So I will write K is equal to 1.4. Now you will use this equation, sigma max is equal to K into sigma average. So what is K? K is 1.4, and sigma average is load per unit area. So this is the load and this is the cross-sectional area. So load is 8 kilonewton. So I will write 8 multiplied by 10 raised to power 3 divided by area. So this height is 30 millimeter, which in meter is 0.03 meter, and thickness is 5 millimeter, which is 0.005 meter. So I will write 0.03 multiplied by 0.005, clear? And when you solve this, you will get maximum stress due to this fillets comes out to be 74.7 mega Pascal. Now we will move toward hole, and we will find K for hole. So at hole, so for hole we will need 2R by W. So what is 2R and what is W? So 2R, you can see this is the hole of diameter, which is 12 millimeter. So 12 divided by W is this height of maximum portion which is carrying this hole, that is 60. So 12 divided by 60 will give you 0.2. Clear? Now locate the 0.2. So 0.2 is this point. So from this point, draw vertical line. It will intersect this curve. So from point of intersection, you can just move it over here. So this is 2.4, 2.45. This is 2.5. Clear? So this value is 2.45. So K will be equal to 2.45. Now for hole, we know that maximum stress is equal to stress concentration factor into sigma average. So 2.45 into load, which is 8 into 10 to the power axial load, 8 into 10 to the power 3 newton. And you can see that this bar is carrying holes. So for area, we will take 60, which is 0.06 meter minus diameter of hole, which is 0.12 into the thickness, which is 0.005. Clear? Because this hole is not offering any resistance to this axial loading, so thereby we subtract it from the net cross sectional area. So I will write 0.06 minus the diameter of hole, which is 0.012 into thickness is 0.005, and when you calculate it, you will get maximum stress in hole or on the side of hole will be equal to 81.7 megapascal. Now this is the stress, maximum stress that is generated due to hole, and this is the maximum stress generated due to this fillet. So in question, we have been asked determine the maximum normal stress developed in the bar. So among these two, or between these two, we will choose the maximum stress in generated in bar is 81.7 megapascal. And that is the answer of our this question. And that was all about this problem 4-93. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you have learned from it. Those who are new to my channel are requested to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get notification about my latest videos. Also share my videos with your friends and help me in growing my channel further. And if you have any question, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you for watching and supporting me.